can't hold us back, we on another level. Yeah, it's that new age, ain't it something special? Yeah, we gon' change the game, we gon' live forever.
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
We'll be right back.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Thank you. I gotta slash and gash, cut another hole in your ass. I spill blood on the walls, then play tennis with your balls. If the phone rings, don't answer that call. You're gonna slit your throat, fuck you like a goat. Peel your foreskin off and make a winter coat. Peace.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
Okay.
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh? What the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go.
Oh.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. Looks like some kind of a marketplace. It's deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, all were taken in by them. They were promised salvation. There's nothing they can promise that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.